Is the greatest spider that ever lived.
Ah, baloney. John L. Sullivan could lick him with his hands tied.
Oh, is that so? Say, listen, you don't know anything about.
I won't, and don't forget.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Help somebody. Help.
What's all this shouting going on around here?
The man flying around on outside that building needs help.
Where?
Right this way.
This is a joke. I'll wring your neck. Show me where he is.
Right this way. Yeah, that is right this way.
must be lying to me.
No,
I ain't lying.
Where is he? Yeah, he's right up there.
Will you? Hurry up, go on, get me. What are you doing there?
Look out there. Wait a minute. You can't get me in there. Don't do that. Let go. Let go.
I don't want to go. Come on, get me in here some other way. I got to get in there somehow.
I tell you what you do. You go up to the other one and I'm going to come up there and let you in.
Oh, hey. Wait a minute. I can't climb up there. Hey. Jocko, I'm going up. Hurry now. I don't know about this.
Enough,
old man.
I ain't.
Help!
Let's go see. Come on.
This is supposed to be a man hanging.
I don't get your drift.
You know why the side of the building is supposed to be?
Yes.
Well, it's supposed to be a man hanging.
Hey!
I had a brother who was one of Dempsey's trainers, and what he told me about that fight.
Why, listen, Dooley didn't have a chance.
Hey, it's a man.
Listen here, if you want you to settle an argument now.
When Dempsey swings his left, he comes out like this.
You've got him! Hold on, boy! Hold on! We'll run and get him some help.
Hey! Wait a minute! Who's gonna hold me?
Never mind! Just hold on! We'll be back in a minute!
Hey!